to, we have to find the conjugate. Now conjugate means if z equal to this, z bar will be before I have to change the sign. So z is the number, conjugate will be here minus 2 minus 3i. Now this is done. This sum here before I minus sign, so it will be plus. So this is z bar, that means conjugate of z. You see here root over minus 2 means you can write root over minus 1 into root over 2. This root over minus 1 means I, because the first day when I teach you complex number, I told I is equal to root over of minus 1. So in place of root over of minus 1, I you put. So this is z. Then z bar will be what? Before I, this one only, before this, plus sign will be minus. See here it is written minus. This one written front. That's here also it is simplified. Before I only the sign will be changed for conjugate. Okay. Here also see root over minus 1 you can write here. Here you write I. So this is the real part and this is the imaginary part. Next line you write this. This is A and this is I, B. And its conjugate will be before I plus sign will be minus. So that's all.